There they are. Oh, I'll be taking these.
Whoa!
You stupid piece of shit! Oh, this is fucking crazy! Oh, this is fucking crazy!
What's happening?
You stupid piece of shit!
We now return to as the chair. Turns.
Why won't you ever rotate your chair, Samantha? All I ever asked of you is that you rotate your chair.
I don't like rotating my chair.
If you want this marriage to work, you'll rotate your chair, goddammit. Just use the right thumbstick and rotate your chair, Samantha.
Well, you never mess with objects
pressing
the interaction button, like the things on the ground or the things on the desk, Reginald. Why won't you look at the things on your desk or the ground with the mess by them and pressing the interaction button,
Just forget it, Samantha. We don't have time for this right now. The big staring contest is tonight. We need to practice if we expect to win.
Yes, you're right. For once, Reginald.
Yes, okay, staring contest. No one talks. First person to blink loses. Starting right now.
Are we starting? Did you... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Starting now.
You have 4 messages. You have 4 messages.
Wait, I'm doing the staring contest.
You have 4 messages.
Whatever.
Message 1.
This is Jeff. Call me back.
End of message. Message
Jeff?
Message 3.
Hey, asswipe! Your rent is due! This isn't a charity!
End of message. Message 4.
Hey, it's Mom. I never did like those dogs of yours. I'm not surprised, to be honest. I mean, now they're powering that big old beaked monster. Sweetie, it's a big mess. Anyways, call me back.
End of message.
Hey! Hey, open up! Come out here! Get out here! Open up!
Oh yeah, this is definitely the right place. You're the one. Okay, listen to me. We don't have time to get into it right now, but you're coming with me.
We interrupt this program for an important breaking news. A giant beak monster, you heard that right. A motherfucking giant beak monster has destroyed the science center, damn near half the city, stolen science equipment, microscopes, beacons, I'm talking about flames. Things are really crazy right now. Shit's all fucked up, and this goddamn beak monster has dogs that suck into his eyes, and they are powering him up above any power level I have ever seen. And he's scared people, my grandmother's afraid. All right, back to
the my grandmother's afraid.
You have no idea how fucked things are because of your 2 stupid dogs.
Hey!
This is a power baby. You're gonna be seeing a lot of these throughout the whole game. I mean, I really love them. I got them in my eyeballs, you know? In my eye holes, I mean. So just here, look at this one that I just pulled out of my eye and it'll come to you. Just look at it and it'll come to you. Trust me, you're gonna love this. Just look at it and it'll fly. All right, listen, you're gonna control me, man, because I'm tired, okay? You know how long it took me to find you? I'm exhausted. So you're in control. I'm like a remote control character now, all right? Use the left analog stick to control me.
What?
What? The blue light that's shooting out of the ground, that's called the warp node. All right, listen, press the interact button to warp. All right, and that's how we do it. Let's go.
Okay, oh, this is so trippy. So I'm like moving in.
You want to soak this place in before we leave, huh? I get it. You know, it took me forever to find you. Looked all over the place. Thank God, I'm gonna dump your ass off at my boss. I'm gonna get my space money. Then I'm gonna go to this place on my home world where I get all crazy messed up called Empty Peepers. But what do you know about that? You're just a dirty Chairorpian. I'm sorry for being spacist.
Oh my goodness.
You know that monster that stole your dogs? His name is Glorikon. He's got your dogs right. Plugged into his eyes like power babies. It made him unstoppable.
Whoa, holy shit! Oh, well, look who it is. I'm locking you here and making a citizen's arrest.
Do you not think I don't know who you are, huh? Shake your head, yes or no. Answer me. What's the matter with you? Answer me. No? Well, you're wrong. I do know who you are. You're the Chairopian with the dogs. Those dogs are in the eyes of that big monster, and it is fucking everything up now because your dogs gave him some kind of superpowers. So we have you to blame for this bullshit. I told you that warp node's turned off. Get away from it. Get away from that warp node. Do you feel sorry for what you've done? Answer me, yes or no. Do you feel any remorse? You're a heartless monster. It's bad enough you have the two dogs. Now you're hanging out with a purple walk person. It's unchair-like, you know? It's against the chair membits to walk.
Man, I don't have time for this bullshit. I got a motherfucking sword.
You threaten me, boy? I ain't afraid of you. I'll turn on the nose.
Fuck you, old man.
Fuck.
Uncle, please,
you're
gonna feel this tomorrow.
Just stop hitting me.
Elderly uncle, abuse uncle. Time.
I turned on your warp nodes.
You're an idiot. Oh,
I'll
man, okay, we're really gonna do
me.
This, huh? We're gonna murder.
I turned on
your... Let's go for it. Shit, let's kill this motherfucker.
Oh, shit. I'm dead.
I think we just killed him. We better get out of here. I don't want to get in trouble.
Okay, let's go.
Man, that was pretty fucked up. We need to get our story straight. You came at me with a knife, okay? All right, good.
What? The game's amazing.
Come on, let's go. We just killed a guy.
Just killed the guy.
We just killed a guy. Can we please go?
Look at all the stuff I got.
Yeah, I got stuff too.
Hey, what is all this stuff for?
I don't know, but it's ours now.
Hey, look, there's somebody to beat up.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna rumble with that person.
Hey, come here. We're gonna kick your ass.
No, you killed my friend. Murder you.
Huh. Well, that's that. All right, come on. Let's go to the telepod. It's back the other way. The inventor of black holes. The inventor of science. More like the inventor of being a fucking piece of shit. No, I'm just joking. That's pretty cool to have invented science. Fucking finally.
This game's amazing. Amazing.
Hey, turn around. I'm behind you. Turn around and I'm behind you so you can see me. This is the telepod. So telepods are how we get around, okay? That's how we travel in the cosmos. They teleport us to where we'd like to go. So we're gonna use it to go to my boss's office so I can drop your ass off, your stupid ass off, and get my space money and get the hell out of here, you know what I mean? And go live my life. Go ahead and hit the button to teleport us to my boss's office.
Right.
And that's when I woke up and realized she was dead. Oh, Trover.
Okay, boss, I'm sorry it took me so long, but here's the Chairorpian in mint condition, so I'll take my space money and be on my way. Thank you very much.
Actually, Trover, some things have changed since we've last talked. I'm gonna need you to stay partners with the Chairorpian. Your job's not over yet.
Come on! You said all I had to do was find the stupid Chairorpian and bring them to you, and then I get my space money!
Trover, shut the fuck up. I have the abstainers on the holodish phone.
We are the Abstainers.
Holy shit, that's what the Abstainers look like? They look just like the guy who's got the dogs in his eyes causing all this trouble.
Shut the fuck up, Trover. No one needs to hear your commentary about everything. The Abstainers would like to talk with the Chair Orpian.
It is true that we look like Glorkon. He was one of us. We were four, but he has broken free. Chair Orpian, is it true you were the owner of the dogs that power Glorkon?
Yeah, it's definitely the right Chair Orpian. You should have seen their apartment.
You're not tall. So what Trover is saying is true. You are the owner of the dogs.
I told you guys.
We need to meet this Chair Orpian face to face. You must come to our homeworld, our inner sanctum.
Wow, whoa, you're in the inner sanctum void, wow. Nobody's ever been to the Abstainer's inner sanctum. Oh, mama. That's gonna be quite a little deluxe travel package.
How does somebody even get to the Abstainer's inner sanctum?
You must find the Crystal of Ithocles. It is located in a place called Schleamy World.
Oh, well, Schleamy World is. All right, okay. All right, Trover. Now, I'm sure you can see better as to why I needed you to stick around. We need you to protect this Chair Orpian. You and the Chair Orpian are a team. You're partners now. You're together. You're gonna need to go get that fucking crystal in from Schleamy World so that you can meet the Abstainers face to face.
Once you retrieve the Crystal of Ithocles, you can plug it into the telepod. It will give you access to our inner sanctum. We must meet this Chair Orpian in person. It's of the utmost importance.
Okay, all right, we got it. Jesus. Chair Orpian. Go ahead and hit the button on the telepod there to teleport to Schleamy World.
Yeah, Jesus Christ, man. Fuck. This is bullshit.
Trover, I don't want to hear any bullshit from you. Fuck you.
Yeah, all right, okay. You should have fucking let me know that this was a possibility. I don't like surprises.
Trover, there are higher things at stake here than that right now. So quit being a little baby and do as I ask. I'm your boss. I'm the one who pays your bills.
Man, we had a deal and you're changing it
up. Scorpion, hit the button on the telepod. I don't want to hear Trover anymore.
Okay, we're going to hang up now. Good luck.
You know, we had a deal, man. You know, bring back the Scorpion. Get some space money. That was the deal.
Trover, there's bigger
this
things
is the best
now.
Game ever.
I don't know what you were going to go do, but whatever it was going to be supplied by my space money. Whatever recreational activities that you were so excited to go do that now you can't do that are making you so upset. That was going to be paid for by my space money. Just like everything in your little shitty existence is funded by my space money. So I need you to shut the fuck up and do what the fuck I tell you to
yeah,
do.
Yeah, okay. I'm doing it. I just don't like surprises, you know? I know I'm work for hire, but just let me give me a heads
up. Yeah.
You know? Tell me there's the chance that this could turn into a bigger job.
Trover,
is all.
I don't give a shit about what you just said. Shut the fuck up and just Chair Orpian, will you hit the button on the telepod? Get the fuck out of here.
No.
Go do the work. Find the fucking Crystal of Ithocles. Plug it into the stupid telepod so you could go meet face to face with the Abstainers. Get the fuck out of here. Shit is fucked up right now. Hit the button on the telepod to go to the Schleamy World.
Press the button so we can get the hell out of here. Fuck you, boss. You're a piece of shit. Jesus, man, Jesus, fucking, that guy's a fucking
yeah.
asshole.
I'm at it for
man,
a while,
I
in my backlog.
I didn't sign up for this shit, you know? And now the Abstainers are involved. Fuck, man, the Abstainers, man. Imagine every time you've jerked off, they've seen it. Every time they literally can describe to the minorest detail every time you've taken a shit. They know every single moment. They know everything. They've seen everything. I don't like them. I don't, they make me uncomfortable. The Abstainers.
It's like I move him, right? It's weird. It's so like I'm literally doing. I am this guy, right? But I move him with my controller, and then I can warp.
Hey! Look at me! Hey! Look at me! Hey, I'm Mr. Pop-Up, and I need your help.
All right, who is this guy?
I told you I'm Mr. Pop-Up. I called a number. I don't know who I... Wow! I'm floating up here now. You can't hit me up here. I don't know who I called. They're just supposed to come and help me.
All right, well, it's not us. Now, fuck off.
There's a man named Michael, and he built a house on the bluff, and that's not zoned for residential usage. It's zoned for public use, and I'm very upset about it.
We don't know what the fuck you're talking about, dude. It's got nothing to do with us. We got our own shit to deal with, all right?
You gotta help me out. I can't do anything. This guy, Michael, he's a total asshole. He's treated me like shit my whole life.
Good. Now go away.
No, it's bad. He thinks he's hot shit and can do whatever he wants. It's not fair. Sitting up there in his red house, I would have built my house up there, but I didn't because I know how to follow the rules.
You're disgusting. You're naked. Go away.
I know you guys will help me if I just keep at it. The squeaky wheel gets the grease. That's what my mom taught me as a baby. If I kept crying, she would eventually give me more nipple milk. At a very young age, if I'm really loud and abrasive and complain, I'll eventually get what I want.
I ripped that little band-aid that's covering up whatever's under there and put it on your mouth.
I'm sorry you don't like me. I really am. Fuck, asshole. I really am. Oh, my... Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. That one hurt. I really am. But I need your help, and you're the only people here. Oh, you little piece of poop. So if you just help me, then I'll go away. Otherwise, you're just going to have to deal with it. I'm Mr. Pop-Up, and I got no one else to turn to.
Are you mentally handicapped?
You little shitty shit?
Are you mentally handicapped? What's wrong with you?
Do you know what bothers me the most about Michael? His inability to listen.
Do you hear yourself right now?
Did I mention Michael masturbates in public? I saw it. I'm floating up here now. You can't hit me up here. I saw it. He was alone in his room, which is technically on public property. And guess what? That's also against the law.
Why were you watching him masturbate?
I wasn't. I wasn't watching him masturbate. I was trying to admire the view. The view on the bluff. But... His house was in the way, so I didn't leave because I shouldn't have to. That bluff is for the community, not for Michael's private time moments. hold on, I'm choking on something here. I'll be right back.
Jesus, I hope whatever he's choking on kills him.
Amazing.
Alright, you got it. Let's keep going.
Oh, there's one over there. Oh, shit.
Shit, there's a bunch of little gremlins over there. They just killed me. You see the hearts on your controller? When those go down to zero, I die. And if you find any red power babies, those things will give me health. The more important thing is we focus on finding the Crystal of Ithocles.
Oh, looking for the Crystal of Ithocles, huh? Well, I have the Crystal of Ithocles right here. I'm the one who has the crystal. Big surprise, big reveal.
Holy shit, how did you get that?
The Abstainers gave it to me like 50 years ago to hold on to. You guys want it? You guys need this?
Of all the people that have it, yes. We need it, please.
Okay, well, now you have to do what I say. Get that guy Michael off the bluff. Here, I'll help you out. You're gonna need a chair upgrade because you can't even see over this log. So I'm gonna give you a chair upgrade. Here it comes. Your chair upgrade.
Hey, what the hell, you lunatic? You just spit all over the chair.
No. I just gave him a chair upgrade. It's how we do things around here. We spit. Pop up with me. It's your new magical chair upgrade. Okay, good. Now do it again. You can pop up even higher. Okay, good. You see the house? Use your blinky blinksters and look at it. It's way back there. You have to see it. Don't you see it? It's the house with smoke coming out of the chimney. Jesus, have you never seen a house before? It's right there. It's right there.
Huh?
Damn head and look at the house. Fine. If you don't want to look at the house right there, then fucking forget about it.
Oh, look at my house, Jesus. Wait, where's it gone? You might have done.
To the nearest totem, and then we'll talk about going further. listen, if you ever lose track of me, press down on the button that's on the screen and your chair will focus right on me.
I'm falling off a cliff!
Alright, listen, if you ever lose track of me, press down on the button that's on the screen and your chair will focus right on me. That's the connection from the Power Babies. Yep, see, now you're focused on me. You don't have to move the camera to follow me around anymore. Man, we were supposed to just get the Crystal of Ithocles and get on out of here. Fuck you! Quit jumping me off the cliff! Woo, that was fun, but it took damage, partner. Hey man, I gotta pop up so you can see better. Whoa, you just got another green power, baby. Dude, you are making my day. Oh crap. Well, this is as far as we go. Oh, easy, easy. Oh, shit, look above the gate. One of these things got a thumbs up on it. Before, they were all three, like, red. You solved one of the puzzles when you hit the button. Oh, yeah, I see what you're looking at up there. Three buttons. Ooh, that's a lot harder than one. Whoa, holy shit. Whoa, well, holy shit, dude. I mean, I can see that puzzle from down here. That's insane. That's an insane puzzle. I mean, what the hell? You doing all right? Jesus, I don't know. Should we check online? I mean, maybe there's a strategy guide online. What the hell were they thinking? What the hell were the developers thinking with all these buttons? That's not fun. This isn't fun. This isn't a good game. Just a bunch of buttons. It's lazy. Fuck this, dude. Come down. Come back down. Screw this shit, man. Just come down. We're not messing around with this. We're not messing around with buttons. No way. Uh-uh. I'm fed up. I waited around at this gate for far too long. Let's just bash it down. Bash the gate down. Fuck that puzzle, man. Let's brute force our way ahead. Let's just knock this shit down. We'll strong arm it. Yeah, screw that gate.
Amazing.
This is what I'm talking about, man. Thank you. Fresh water. Boy, oh boy, it sure is important to hydrate. Hey, holy shit, there's one. A green power baby. The green ones are super important to me. Chair Orpian, just look at the green power baby for just like a little tiny bit. Alright, green power, baby. Mama's gonna get stoned.
Hey, excuse me. How's it going? My name's Tony.
Mama's gonna get stoned. I got a real issue
over here. If you guys wouldn't mind just checking in with me. I got a real issue right now.
Hey, yeah, what's the problem?
I got these little ankle biters over here. They're trying to kill me. It's giving me anxiety.
Okay, what do you want us to do?
I want you to kill them. If you kill them, I'll give you this awesome power baby upgrade that gives you a double jump and a glide. You can glide around with a double jump. It's so much fun. It's the funnest thing you've ever seen.
Oh, man. I've always wanted a double jump glide power baby upgrade.
Yeah, I bet you do. If you kill these ankle biters and alleviate me of all this stress and anxiety I've got and panic attack, then I'll give you this power baby upgrade.
The upgrade power babies are the most powerful ones. My favorite kind of power baby. We gotta take care of this.
Yeah, why don't you take care of this stuff? Quit being a fucking stupid little bitch about it.
Amazing.
What are you out of your fucking mind?
You just told us to kill them. What are you talking about?
I told you to kill the ones in the courtyard. The wild feral ones. The ones you just killed were my domesticated pets. They're my friends.
Oh, Jesus, man. You gotta be a little more specific. Shit, dude. I'm sorry.
You murdered my pets and the wild ones.
But I don't get it. They look the same to me.
Yeah, well, they are the same, except for my pets were domesticated, you murderer. Don't you even know how pets work?
Yeah, I know. It's just, you gotta be more specific, okay?
You didn't even listen to me when you came up here. You just ran past me and killed my pets. Whatever. Just come over here and take your stupid power baby upgrade, baby. It's here. Here it is. I'm gonna go.
Okay, check this out. Watch this. This is crazy. Fucking eat each other. You see shit? He's eating the other ones. Fucking insane. That's what they do when they put them close together. Isn't that crazy? And all the powers are now in combined into this one power baby. And here we go. We're ready to double jump, baby. We got the double jump now.
You fucking murderous, evil bastard monsters. that killed my fucking best friends. I gotta pack up. This place has too many memories. I can't live here. I can't be here. I can't have my stand here no more. This place has too many memories. It just reminds me of my friends that you killed. You're the definition of monster. Like that movie with the one actress who played the monster woman who killed men. I'm out of here.
Jeez, we really ruined that guy's day. But hey, I can double jump now and glide around. Huh, I wonder if there's any kind of secret areas around here. I got a feeling. Once this adventure's over, I'm gonna be wasted for a while.
Hey, I'm Mr. Pop-Up. What's taking you guys so long?
Oh my god.
Are you guys lost or something? It's your friend, isn't it? He's dead weight. He's like a broken wagon wheel. You gotta get rid of him. You should partner up with me. I can float. What can he do besides solicit oral sex to naive tourists? Sure, there's no proof that he does it, but it doesn't mean it's not true. It's like vaccines causing autism.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Model airplanes.
Oh, that's a weird thing to talk about.
Look at him walking around like a purple idiot. What an idiot. He doesn't deserve you. And you know what? We should kill him. It'll be so easy. We'll do it right after he pushes Michael's house over the bluff. He'll peer over the edge, and then we'll give him a slight nudge. And if anyone asks, we'll say he jumped.
Okay, excuse me. Hold on a second. What is going on?
Oh, ow! You little shitty shit!
Okay, excuse me. Hold on a second. What is going on?
Fine, I'll leave, but hurry up. I really want that house off the cliff.
Oh, yeah, green power, baby. You done did it. I just drank 64 ounces of pure heaven. This is the perk of the job.
This is amazing. Why didn't I play this sooner?
Alright, so look, there's these flowers that open when you look at them, and then they bounce me up. They're bounce flowers, so look at them, and then the petals will open. Whoa, yeah, see? What the fuck?
We got you. You're fucked now. You're totally fucked.
Who the hell are you?
We're clones of Glorkhan.
Can't stop us. There's tons of us. There's a whole bunch of us, and we're gonna kill you.
We're gonna murder you. You're not gonna get through. You're gonna get very far with us around. There's so many of us. You could kill a couple, but we're just gonna keep coming at you.
Hey, did you tell them about how they're not gonna get very far?
No, I forgot. Shoot. All right, you're not gonna get very far.
Hold on, I wanted to say it.
Okay, hold on. All right, you go, you say it.
You're not gonna get very far around here with us around.
All right, now let's attack.
Attack!
Kill him!
Get him! Fuck you.
Yeah, enough of it, I'm over it.
Well, this guy's crazy, stop him.
No, you cut my friend with a sword, oh!
I'm coming out of your fucking ass.
Okay, all right, we killed them all. Let's keep going. What the hell?
Whoa, let him get in.
Hey, not so close.
You up.
Hey, what the fuck? Get him.
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, fuck, killed my lover. I loved him. You killed him. My nipples are still not pierced. You killed him.
Okay,
yeah.
Enough of that.
Yeah, it kind of makes sense, right? I think it would be.
That's
why it does the warpy thing, right? I mean, it's a cool concept. Like, the minute work without, like, outside of VR. Which is really hard to do.
Easy, man.
Right. Like, made that part of the game.
Guys. Hit the button. It'll focus your vision on me.
Hello, I'm Mr. Pop-Up. Did you forget me? Oh, was that my fault? Sorry, just don't forget to get rid of Michael's house for me. I will see you soon.
Whoops. Aw, oh, come on. Oh shit.
Oh hey, how's you? How you guys doing? This is my house. This is where I live. It's in a properly zoned area. This is where residential houses are allowed to be. And Michael's house, you're going to destroy it. Otherwise, you won't get this. The Crystal of Ithocles. Anyways, good luck, you fucking shit fucks. Fuck you. I'm going inside.
Man, that guy's an asshole.
You little shitty shit. Fuck, asshole. Oh.
Man, you gotta watch your step. Good looking out, partner, on the Green Power Babies. Why do you keep doing this to me?
Amazing.
Good looking out, partner, on the Green Power Babies. Sick. Oh. Yippee! Why you gotta jump me off the ledge?
Look, what? Oh, I get it. It's got lives.
Hello, I'm Mr. Pop-Up. Did you forget me? Oh, was that my fault? Sorry, just don't forget to get rid of Michael's house for me. I will see you soon. Oh, hey, Howdy, how you guys doing? This is my house. This is where I live. It's in a properly zoned area. This is where residential houses are allowed to be. And Michael's house, you're going to destroy it. Otherwise, you won't get this. The Crystal of Ithocles. Anyways, good luck, you fucking shit fucks. Fuck you. I'm going inside.
Man, that guy's an asshole. Whoa!
What?
Come on! You play a lot of platformers there, pro gamer?
Hey!
Jesus Christ, this looks like it's gonna be tricky. Try not to get me killed. Shit, that worked! Good job!
Oh, look who it is, Thelma and Louise. I hope you guys are happy. I just buried my pets that you murdered. You fucking monsters, I moved up here and created a new life for myself to get away from people like you. And here you are. I can't be safe anywhere. Oh, fuck. I'm so sad.
I love it. It's amazing.
Fucking die.
Thanks.
Trover and the Cherorpian, you think you're going to be able to defeat Glorkhan's minions and clones, but you will never defeat us. And we will stop you and murder you before you're able to even come close to getting to Glorkhan, because we are the most powerful clones.
Fuck them!
All right, everybody, attack! You're gonna fucking die by my hand.
I'm gonna fucking kill you! Get over here, you son of a bitch! You can't hurt me! I'm the toughest one of all, you can't hurt me! Oh shit, you killed me! I was supposed to be the best! You told me I would be the one to stop you! No, fuck you!
Around sending all those clones after us like that. All right, well, we're basically at Michael's house. Let's go. Whoa! Hey, Michael, come out. Hey, come out here. Knock, knock. Hello.
What? What do you want, man? This is a private event.
I don't give a shit. We're here to push your house over the cliff.
Oh, you're pushing this house over. This one right here. Yeah, give me one sec.
What the fuck are you doing? What is that? Is that shit?
Oi!
Sorry about that. I guess I forgot what direction my toilet was in. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Get the hell off my property. This is a private event.
Look, asshole, we need the Crystal of Ithocles. Mr. Pop-Up said...
Mr. Pop-Up? Crystal of Ithocles? Shit, that guy's just pissed because I ate his family.
Wait, seriously?
That's right. But what Pop-Up needs to realize is that we're all just meat. Their energy is still around. I just ate their meat, okay? Energy never dies. Their flesh can be consumed, but their spiritual energy is still in the cosmos, you fucking assholes. Tell you what, I'll give you my crystal of Ithocles right here. If you knock that boulder over the cliff on a Mr. Pop-Up's house and kill him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go back inside where I have a whole mess of pregnant ladies strapped onto the floor where I'm using an intricate network of fluids to inject into their bodies and induce early birth so that I can consume the flesh of their fetuses, okay? Is that okay?
Jesus, another one of these types. Chirpian, turn me facing you so we can talk for a second. All right, listen, I wasn't even supposed to be here. What do you want to do? Do you want to kill Mr. Pop-Up? We got to kill somebody. We got to pick one. Because I want to get this stupid shard of Ithocles and get out of here. Okay, so what are you thinking? You want to kill Mr. Pop-Up? Come on, partner, like we did with the old man. Yes or no? Like, nod your head yes or shake your head no. You know what? I'm with you. I agree. That little pop-up guy was super annoying.
Right.
Flying around in our fucking face. So, okay, just to be super sure, we're gonna kill Mr. Pop-Up, right?
Yeah.
Holy shit, wait a second. Hold on. You know what? We're forgetting a really important piece to this decision, and that's the fact that this Michael guy is injecting pregnant women with fluids to induce pregnancy so he can eat the babies. I mean, that's not something you do on the weekend. I don't know you that well, but I assume you go out and shoot some pool at Fantasia.
Amazing.
You know, have a few pints. Or maybe that is what it is. Is it a culture thing? You go out on the weekends and fucking eat pregnant women babies? Is that what you're doing? Yes or no? I don't know you. Look, I'm not judging. I'm just looking for an answer. I don't know you. You don't know me. We're just trying to figure this thing, the whole thing out. We're stuck together on a crazy roller coaster ride. That's all. Just trying to figure you out. You're figuring me out. We're figuring it out. Yes or no? You going out and eating pregnant women babies?
Sure.
What? Seriously? What the fuck is wrong with you? That's disgusting. Man, you are a weirdo. That is weird, okay? I'm calling it like I see it. Jesus, you're a kindred spirit with this Mr. Michael guy in the house here. Maybe because of that, we should probably go kill Mr. Pop-Up, yeah? Chirorpian, you want to go kill Mr. Pop-Up? Okay, all right, let's just kill Mr. Pop-Up, the yellow floating fairy who spits magic pop-up dust onto people. And we'll leave the guy who's injecting pregnant women with serums to induce labor and eating their babies alone. Because why would we do anything with him? Let's go. Let's go get pop-up.
Amazing.
All right, man, here we go. This is gonna be fun. Whoa!
Wait.
Whoa! Whoa! Man, that's a big-ass boulder. Fuck yeah, we're taking Pop-Up out. Well, we did it. We killed Mr. Pop-Up. Hopefully his spirit energy is reunited with his family or whatever. All right, let's go over to that house where Michael is and get the crystal from him. Because, you know, Pop-Up's not going to have the crystal because he's dead and it's crushed under a boulder. Your step.
Oh, it's you. Did you actually do it? Did you actually kill Mr. Pop-Up? Jesus, I was just messing around. Those crystals are everywhere. You could have picked one right up the ground. But then where's the fun in that? You murderer! Here, take your blood crystals and go. And use that special warp node over there. It'll get your tasty ass back to your telepod. I gotta get back inside. A couple of these pregnant ladies are about to pop up my afternoon snack.
Oh, gotta tell you, you know, you surprised me back there, Chair Orpian. I didn't think you had what it takes to kill somebody. You know, I thought you were just a baby that needed their hand held, you know? But I was wrong. You got some grit. All right, let's move. Hey, good looking out, partner, on the Green Power Baby. Sick.
Amazing.
Well, wow, we teleported. We're here. Holy shit. What? There's crystals everywhere. How do we miss all these? Do we not notice these before? They're all over the place. And there's a crystal. Look, there's crystals there. Man, this means a lot to me, dude. These Green Power Babies are like my fucking... This is what keeps me pumping. These Green Power Babies, collecting them, this is what makes me devoted to you and your cause, you know?
Oh, my goodness.
All right, I'm plugging the Crystal of Ithocles into the telepod. All right, listen, we're back in the telepod, and the first order of business... is let's store some of those Green Power Babies. All right, so just rotate around until you see the big red button. That's the Power Baby suction button. Just, you'll find. Oh shit, you got enough Green Power Babies to give me a new hit point, a new health point. Oh my God, now I can take more damage. Oh, see, that's what happens when you collect these Green Power Babies. All right, okay, we're really rocking and rolling.
Oh my God.
Partner, if you're trying to collect them all, look a little harder. There's a lot more out there. Man, I swear, if you just go and get the rest of the Power Babies, it'll be worth your time because there's a really awesome unlockable. Oh shit, you better answer that, partner. That's probably the boss.
Trover, chairperson, good work. You got the crystal, and it looks like Trover's already installed it and upgraded the telepod. Now you just have to teleport to the Abstainer's home world, Inner Sanctum. Very rare opportunity for anyone. Good work, guys. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Jeez, Chair Orpian, I gotta admit, I never thought you had it in you to cold-bloodedly murder somebody like that. Whew. Glad I'm not on your bad side. You know, you're going to do pretty good out here in this cosmos, you know? You're going to do pretty good when we part ways right after this next part of the game. And we split up. Because I'm going my way and you're going your way. And they're not intertangled at all. That's all I got to say about that.
It's amazing.
Jeez, this is where the Abstainers live? In a giant foggy void? Must be nice.
What are you doing? Come sit, talk to us. We are the Abstainers. We request your presence. We must talk to you in person. We're very interesting to look at. You'll want to see us. Trust me, you'll want to come and be in our presence. It's cool. It looks cool, especially in virtual reality. Because you'll be able to look around and feel a strong sense of presence, like you're actually here. So come.
Ah, they have arrived. Welcome, Trover.
Yeah, thanks for having us. You know.
Ah, yes, welcome. It's true. The dogs were yours. The bond you have is strong. You are the chairbound one. He who is destined to defeat Glorkhan.
We are the Abstainers. We see all. We know all.
but we can no longer be sure of the future.
Slow talker.
Now that Glorkhan has broke free, he was one of us. We were four in total. Now we're just three. I mean, it's a bunch of bullshit, really, if you think about it. He fucked us. Now we're three. We abstain from interfering with anything, because we don't fuck with shit. And we're the abstainers, and we abstain from stuff.
Listen, so the clones, we've been running into Glorkhan clones. They said a bunch of bad stuff is coming.
Oh, jeez, oh my god. Oh, dub, that's bad. That's just bad stuff. That's a bad sign.
This means Glorkhan is proceeding with his plan to destroy the universe, the cosmos, everything.
Wait, what? Destroy the whole cosmos?
That's right, you little purple punk. And you two together are our only hope.
You must collect Glorkhan, the clones. You must collect their guts. We will be able to use that to peer into Glorkhan's mind so we're able to see what his next moves are. It's the only way we can stop the horrible things from happening.
What are you talking about, us? I don't want to deal with this.
Get the fuck out of here. Hurry. Get the fuck out of here. Just to reiterate, we are the abstainers. We used to be able to see all timelines, every version of reality we could peer into. We abstained from interfering with everything. Now that Glorkhan left, we're broken down. We can't see anything. We don't know what the fuck is going on. We need to peer into Glorkhan's mind so we know what his plans are, so that we can stop. It's a bunch of bullshit. This whole thing is bullshit. We weren't expecting it. We weren't planning for
Jesus,
it.
Jesus, finally they're gone. Now I can take
Let's
these
leave
pants
them to
off.
It.
Oh, that's the stuff. Gotta air it out sometimes, you know?
Oh, yes, I know.
I'm gonna leave mine on, though.
Why would you leave yours on?
I don't want to air mine out right now.
Why not? Because I don't feel like airing it out. I miss being all of us in sync when we used to take our...
Amazing.
...and air out our...
We got what we needed. Let's go.
...all at the same time.
Okay, cool. Let's get out of here. All right, that's probably the boss calling. You should answer the phone.
Hello? Hello? What's going on?
Boss, we're in some deep stuff over here. The stakes have been raised. Glorkhan's trying to destroy the whole universe, and the abstainers want us to stop him.
Hold on, Chover. Shut the fuck up. Let me talk to the Chair Orpian here. Chair Orpian, is it true? Have the stakes been raised?
Yes.
Huh. Okay, so what you say is true, Trover. The stakes have been raised, according to the Chair Orpian.
That's what I said!
Shut up, Trover. Trover, what are you gonna do? You gonna fucking sit on your little... pansy ass where the whole cosmos gets blown up and destroyed? Or are you gonna fucking pony up? You and the Chair Orpian are the only hope. The abstainer said it to me earlier. I didn't want to tell you about it. You're bitching and moaning. You're gonna go to Shroomia, and you're gonna find Doopy Dooper. He has a cauldron, a vessel, a little
Doopy Dooper,
whatever. I need you to fill up the Glorkhan clone guts into the cauldron and come back to the telepod, all right? Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go shoot some hoops.
Well, you heard him. We gotta go to planet Shroomia. Man, I thought we would be wrapping it up back there. You know, this is turning out to be a way bigger deal than I thought it would be. You know, listen, I'm a hole monster. You're a Chair Orpian. We're not meant to be a team, but we're partners now. You hear that? I acquiesce. We're partners. I don't want to be together with you, but we are. And we're in way over our heads. So, you know, just don't screw anything up. Let's just do what we came to do, all right?
All right.
All right, here we are. Here in Shitland. About ready to get shit on. Alright, boss said that Doopy Dooper would have the cauldron, the magical vessel or whatever that we need to get, so keep your eyes peeled for that house. Normal, regular, single-story, ranch-style home with a two-car garage. Great, more pissed-off things that want us dead. Fantastic. Boss said that Doopy Dooper would have the cauldron, the magical vessel or whatever that we need to get, so keep your eyes... Whoa!
Fuck, man. What?
Okay, partner, come on. Let's go find Doopy Dooper and get the cauldron and see what we can figure out.
Oh, man.
Somebody give me a money dollar.
Money dollar. Come back for it.
It is not boring. We're just doing our jobs. We are clones of Glorkhan. Yeah, but I'm bored. I don't want to stand here all day. I'm bored and I want to go do stuff. You're doing stuff right now by guarding this section of the area. Don't tell me what I'm doing. I know. Oh, well, well. Oh, well, look who it is. We got ourselves a little... Whoa, look at this little character popping up, getting in our face over here.
Partner, do you see Doopy Dooper's house in there? Single story, Doopy Dooper's place?
Fuck are you guys talking about? Get the fuck out of here. There's no fucking Doopy Doopers around here. Fucking idiots. Yeah, why don't you pop down?
You see his house in there? His house is actually in there.
Fuck. Oh, look, there they go. Couple of fucking idiots. Off on their way. Fucking dumbass
piece
of
shit. Oh, crap, it's more of these mushroom monsters. Well, these little mushroom monsters are vicious, are aggressive.
Same.
Oh shit, yeah. We just got a green power baby, man.
You, person in need of some help over here, come on. Don't be that guy. Don't be that guy that ignores someone crying for help. Please, come on. Just, please. Look. I see you not looking. You're not looking. Are you looking? Help me. Do you hear this? Where are you going? Oh, everybody's always walking away from old Doopy Dooper. Why doesn't anyone ever want to help me? Poor Doopy.
Come on, we gotta find Doopy Dooper. Get the stupid cauldron. Got a lot of work ahead of us here. Alright, listen, our boss sent us here because you're supposed to have some sort of magic cauldron vessel thing?
You mean that bowl thing? Yeah, no, that's long gone. Those chicken nugget characters stole it from me and locked it up in their castle fort thing.
Those dudes? Damn it!
Yeah, the only way to get into that fort is up on that cliff there. Just up there, past my house. Do you see it? Just right up there. You gotta turn your head to look. Yeah, that's it. And the only way you can get up to that that cliff as if I reveal the secret staircase.
Okay, yeah, so can you turn on the secret staircase?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll reveal it. It's super easy. I'll activate the secret staircase, but I just need you to help me move. Do you know how to pick stuff up and move it? Really? Well, that's all right. I got this chair upgrade you can use to... Oh, that hurts. Oh, poor, poor Doopy. Anywho, where was I? Oh, yeah. So, I got this chair upgrade you can use to help pick stuff up. And...
Oi!
All right, now you can pick up and move things, like my TV. Try it out. There you go. Now, if you wouldn't mind, bring it a little closer to me by using the D-pad.
Come on now, stop it.
Anywho, where was I? Ow! Jeez! Oh, you got me. Oh, that was a hard one. Let's go back to what I was talking about. You can also rotate using left or right on the D-pad. Perfect, right there. Now I can watch my shows. So, now I just need you to move those boxes over to that house right there, the one with the basketball hoop. Yeah, now just set it anywhere in front of the house, right over there. In front of the house. Do you not know what a house is? It's got that gorgeous basketball hoop right over the garage. Perfect! Right there is perfect.
This is mental.
You want some hard candies? You know, I've had a tough time lately. I'm trapped in this mechanical chair, and it's rough being me. I got a little black cloud that follows me around. I say, good morning, black cloud. Oh, you did it! Thank you so much! You must have been in the gifted and talented program.
Yeah, okay, so activate the secret staircase, please.
Yeah, actually, I changed my mind.
Oi.
Can you move the boxes in the garage? I checked the weather and it said it could rain. You know, I don't want to risk it. It would soggy up the boxes and I don't want to soggy the boxes up. So, could you just put them in the garage so the boxes stay safe and dry? Then I'll promise I'll open the staircase, okay?
Listen, we're in a lot of trouble here, okay? We can't fuck around
right,
with this.
Right, that's fine. Anywho, where was I? Oh yeah, so this will only take a...
There! The boxes are in the garage, okay? Now reveal the damn staircase!
Oh, shoot! I wanted you guys to hold off on doing that. Am I swelling up yet? Anywho, where was I? Oh yeah, so... I wanted you guys to hold off on doing that. I just checked the weather, and it looks like it's all cleared up. Plus, it's so dark and scary in that garage.
What? Come on! This is bullshit! We had a deal! Now reveal the staircase!
Please stop yelling at me. You're scaring me. You're scaring old Duper here.
Oh my god! This is it then! No more after this! We do this, and then we get the secret staircase!
No more, I promise. You never break my promise. Bless your weak little heart for doing this. You're really making old Duper happy here. Nope, not where I need them. I need them in front of the house. Outside is better. Trust me, I've moved so much in the past 10 years, I've learned a thing or two. Hey, do you ever wonder about trees? The problem is, with these trees, that there are little berries that fall off of them and then they land on your roof.
There, the boxes are outside. Now for fuck's sake, reveal the secret staircase.
Okay, no need for foul language here. I will reveal the secret staircase, but not until one last thing. I want you to put the boxes on my roof.
Go to hell!
Hey, you want to get up that cliff? Then I'm going to need you to put those boxes on that roof. My new roof.
Do you realize what's at stake? The entire universe could cease to exist. The whole universe. I didn't realize how crazy this shit was until just earlier. The whole universe is at stake.
Well, that sounds pretty good to me.
Turn on the secret staircase.
Put the boxes on the roof. Trust me, this is the last thing. I hate moving just as much as the next guy. I can't wait to move into my new home, though. Take full advantage of that basketball hoop? I'm probably never gonna leave. Not that I was coming and going a whole lot, but now with that basketball hoop, I had no reason to leave. I'll be able to do all the cool b-ball moves. I said I want them on the roof. Try it again. Anywho, where was I? Oh yeah, so...
Fucking Doopy Dooper probably greased the roof. That's why we can't get any...
I don't understand why you can't figure this out. It's not that hard.
Then you do it! Fucking Doopy Dooper probably greased the roof. That's why we can't get any traction.
I gave you the upgrade specifically so I didn't have to. Now get off your bum bum and get to work.
Sure, Orbeans can't get off their ass, okay? Hunter, we gotta figure out a way to get up that cliff. Fucking Doopy Dooper probably greased the roof. That's why we can't get any traction. We keep sliding off. This is fucking bullshit.
I wonder if my new neighbors will like basketball. I hope so. There is nothing worse than having a neighbor that you do not get along with. It can ruin everything. My last neighbor was the worst. They always left all their windows wide open so that I could see everything. I'd sit there...
This is my secret staircase.
I didn't want to, but I had to. What other option did I have? Their window was wide open. I would look out and I would see them quickly getting ready for work in the morning because, you know, they had overslept again, or they were having an intimate dinner with a work colleague. Are they allowed to do that? Sometimes they would fall asleep on the couch and I could not tell if they were still breathing. So I'd just go over there and wake them up to make sure. They were the worst.
Shut up!
But I am not worried.
Oh! That
Screw
works.
You, you freaking assholes! Oh, that sounds too bad like my mom. What a bunch of neater pickles! You guys are jerks! We had an arrangement! Up yours, you friggin' buttwad! You're all buttwads! You guys are jerks! You're a bunch of friggin' jerks! Bunch of no good...
Jesus Christ! Is the a little Doopy Dooper's a lunatic! Damn, partner, that was some quick thinking! Man, you must really hate helping people in wheelchairs! You got us out of that mess real quick. Damn, I thought we were never gonna get out of there. I mean, helping people move is the worst. They always make it seem like it'll be easy, but it never is. You know, even if it's just a couple of things. And then they offer to buy you a pizza or something. Like that's a fair trade. I don't think so. It's a bunch of bullshit. Whoa! Just got a fucking another green power, baby.
Surprise, shitbag!
Oh shit!
I'm killing you myself, all by myself. Just run, bring it on. It's gonna be me, and I'm gonna kill you just with my own self, and that's it. No help from Knuckles.
Thank you.
can't believe how good we gummed up those idiots. Yeah, we gummed them up. We gummed up the works by stealing that little cup. Yeah, they came here and they thought they would get that receptacle. Nope, not because of us. We gummed it up. Yeah, we gummed that shit up. Fuck you. Fuck them, I mean. Hey, fuck you. No, I meant fuck them. I don't care what you said. You just said fuck you to me. No, I was trying to say fuck them, because we don't like them. Yeah, but you said fuck you to me, man. That's fucking bullshit. Hey, fuck you, man. I'm trying to fucking apologize. Well, fuck you, because you didn't apologize to me. I'm gonna fucking kick your ass. No, you won't. I'll kick your ass. You're a fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. Man, we were having a good conversation. We're coming to fight. Get him.
Oh, I never rode an airplane.
I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fuck you up. Hey, what's up, fuck?
This place sucks. It's another stupid puzzle. You know, I'm sick and tired of these puzzles. You know, this isn't what it's supposed to be about, you know? Wow, man, I gotta tell you, this new ability to move shit around is really being helpful, and I'm very impressed with you with your puzzle stuff, because I'm glad I don't have to deal with this shit. I don't want to deal with no stupid-ass puzzles. I'm glad you're doing it. Oh, hey, look at you solving this puzzle, huh? This world just seems like a bunch of puzzles, like some kind of puzzle person. There's a bunch of houses on ruins, and this is just a bunch with a bunch of puzzles. I mean, this must be a lawyer's wet dream, this place. This is where lawyers are squirting reproductive sauce all over the place.
Get in.
Man, I gotta give you credit for getting up here, getting us both up here. I think we make a pretty decent team, you know?
Oh, thanks.
Hey, what's going on? I'm Upgrade Tina. I'm just having like a little garage sale right now, trying to clean out my hut, free up some space, you know. You interested in buying anything?
Yeah, what do you got?
So I got an overflowing urn filled with Big Jim's ashes. I got a bag of sad chips, because when the chips are down, then you're probably eating sad chips. Oh, I also got a Power Baby upgrade.
Huh, how much for the Power Baby upgrade?
Interested in the Power Baby, huh? I like the cut of your jib. tell you what, sir. I'll make you a deal. My pet mushroom character is over there in the middle of all those mushroom monsters. If you go rescue him, I will give you this roll upgrade.
But how do we know which one is your pet? I mean, they all look the same.
Hey, don't give me that. Don't you give me that nonsense. You know the difference between a pet and a monster. Come on.
I knew it.
Sorry, I didn't know that was your pet. They all look the same.
Oh, yeah. Bullshit. Everyone knows the difference between a pet and a monster. Just take the power baby upgrade. You're lucky I need room for Scrappy's babies. I hope you choke on that thing, bitch.
Oh, man, another upgrade for me. Another step up the old ladder. This never gets old. I gotta tell you, these little power baby upgrades, it's a little bonus Jonas for me. Oh, man, I can feel it coursing through my veins. Oh, I feel it. Oh, I feel stronger.
Just press the fucking circle button, and you can roll your ass out of my life forever.
Nice.
Damn, I wanted that urn. Partner, there's no reason for us to stick around. That urn is history.
Not very happy, is she?
Who it is, look who's back. Little lost babies. Anyways, what were we talking about?
Yeah, do you guys know what a wall is?
In this fucking castle.
Listen,
what do guards
partner,
do?
I don't
want to
go over there. I don't
want to
be in
fucking tell
easy,
me what to
easy,
do.
Partner. You know, you better make sure every one of these jumps that you think about it, and you time it just right, because I don't want to fall in this muck. And when I say muck, I'm referring to the ground up, disgusting remnants of power babies in the slimy, decomposed puddle below us. Well, there we are, a power baby. We did save a power baby. I hope it was worth it to you. And you didn't get me slimy from the power baby guts down there, so I'm gonna go ahead and say that was the right call. Good work, partner. Let's keep going. We gotta move.
Oh, look who's back. It's Stupid and Stupid. The two stupid idiots. Anyway, where was I? Hey, listen, man. You rub my asshole with your tongue.
Yeah, I will.
Just kidding. I'm not doing that.
What? Come on. You just said you would.
Nah, we're just gonna hang out. Listen, you see the newest episode of Clonefeld, starring the Glorkon clones? It's like Seinfeld, only with clones. Bam.
Clonefeld.
It's a clone show about nothing. Have I seen it? It's a clone show about nothing. You talking about the episode where Clorge...
Should be way easier now. Fuck, man. God. Come on. Get up there, you fucking fuck. I was on it! Got it.
Shit, a green endangered power baby. We just saved it. You have no idea how much this means to me, man.
All right,
listen, don't forget to dump off your power babies. Oh, you did it. I got another hit point. I can take one more hit of damage. All thanks to your green power baby hunting. All right, okay. That's good. You got more. There's still more out there. You know, there's still a lot of power babies out there, and there is one hell of an unlockable. I keep talking about it, but I'm telling you, you might want to go out and get the rest of them.
Oh, where we go?
Talk. Do bits. Are these two fucking assholes still seriously down there?
Yeah, I see them. Down there fucking sitting there like they... Maybe they fucking went to make a sandwich or something.
Ugh, fuck. Well, shit, we're gonna make sure this fucking... This base doesn't get broken into, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, hey, you need a massage?
Yeah, I do. All right, come here. I'm gonna give you a little massage.
Whoa, you just got another green power, baby. Dude, like you are making my day. Yeah.
Like that massage?
Yeah, I like it. It's the longest massage.
Yes, it's the world's longest massage.
It's the longest massage I've ever had.
Yeah.
It's gonna keep going. When does it end?
Never gonna end.
You again. You didn't do what I told you to do, so just leave old Duper alone. I just want to watch my shows.
Man, I don't think that's my way for that. Oh, not this again. I'm killing.
Are you working on figuring this thing out?
I got it. No. getting in there. No! Fuck, man! I didn't get that one out. Oi. Met me right. Oh my god. How did I miss that?
Whoa! Holy shit, partner! I think we're in some sort of secret backdoor entrance to the...
Oh, look who it is! It's little Dupe and Zoop over there, the purple guy of the Cherorpian. Oh yeah, I see him. They're so dumb, they think they're gonna come inside the fort in the back way. That's not gonna happen on our watch. Yeah, not on my watch.
Oh, look who it is, partner. It's those same two guards from before. Looks like they moved around to the back.
Yeah, that's them for sure. Those jerks kept them out.
Well, I'm sure this isn't going to be completely annoying with them watching us.
Yeah, look at them trying to come
in here
through the back door. They're not going to get in through this back door. Yeah, no way. They're not going to get in through this back door. Hey, it's my back door. Hey, you know what? Don't talk about it. We don't want them to hear us.
Hey, what the fuck?
Here, yeah, that's what I just said. Look at how stupid they are. They're a bunch of dumb idiots. See, look at them fighting. Look at them doing a little bit of fighting. A bunch of ridiculous stuff. You know, just look at them fighting like little pathetic idiots. They don't know how to fight.
Barry, what the fuck?
Shut up! You guys are idiots! Alright, partner, it's the same
two. Whoa, get. What are you trying to get all close for? You're not gonna get up here. You're not gonna do anything by getting all close.
Yeah, what do you think? What do you think being all close to us is gonna help you get in here? I don't think so.
We're gonna get that fort. There's nothing you can do to stop us. You're both a couple of dipshits.
Yeah, you guys are dipshits. Now, why don't you get away from us? You're close to us, and I don't like how
how close you
are.
Yeah,
I don't like how close they are to us right now. It's uncomfortable. Oh, look at you with the big... picking up a big old stone.
Man, those guys are driving me crazy.
Anyways, what were we talking about? I can smell them. They don't smell good.
You guys are going to regret shit-talking us when we get to you. All right, partner, look. Let's just figure out a way to get in there. It shouldn't be too hard.
Did you get that message that Glorkon sent all the clones?
No, what message?
He said that we got to kill that little Trover guy, the little purple guy, and the Chaeorpian.
Oh, man. We got to kill him, huh?
Yeah, Oh, God, I'm scared of my little panties here. Somebody got a stone. They picked up one of the little... Hey, fuck you. We're trained against blocks. We got trained against blocks. But you can't hurt us with the blocks.
Yeah, we got trained against blocks. Fuck you.
Anyways, what were we talking about? Yeah, we gotta kill those guys.
Huh. All right, well, better buckle in, because have you ever killed anybody before?
No, I haven't really.
Yeah, I mean, it stays with you.
I mean, it's rough, you know? I know we gotta do it. We gotta do it for Glorkon. He's got big plans. But, like, you know... gonna stay with you. It's gonna haunt you. When you kill somebody, that's it. It stays with you. It's just gonna stick around with you for a long time.
Oh man, I don't know if I can handle that.
Yeah, you have nightmares. You wake up in the middle of the night screaming. You see their face. You see their eyes. For the rest of your life, you'll never forget that feeling when their life leaves their body and their eyes just go cold and empty. There's nothing left in there. It's just a husk. No life left in this, in that body, you know? It's rough. Man, we're gonna have to do that. That's a tough call. Hey, man, that's what we're here for. We're Glorkon clones. We gotta kill these two, you know? That's our whole point. They're our arch-enemy.
Yeah, they are.
I wanna kill them now.
Wait a second. Who have you killed? You're talking about it like you really know what it's like to kill somebody.
Hey, real quick. Where are they at right now?
Oh, man, they're way back there. I think they're lost or something. Anyways,
what was I talking about again?
Killed this one little character from this one colorful place we were at, and I'll never forget that look in his eyes when my little bone sword ripped open his stomach and his intestines just splattered all out everywhere. He screamed and his colorful little cheeks got all the life went out of him. Big, cute little eyes just sort of rolled back into his head.
Hey, you're just describing that movie we just watched last night.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. That was the scene from that movie we watched last night with all the colorful characters. And then the one guy with the bone sword.
Okay, fine. I haven't killed anybody.
All right, fine. I didn't kill anybody. I'm a good person. All right. I've never killed anybody, and it's gonna be hard. Okay.
Well, where'd you get all that stuff about, you know, remembering their face and all that stuff? And
I don't know. That's what I think would happen. You know, you killed somebody, and then you're gonna be haunted by the fact that you killed them. It's probably not a good feeling to have, especially when it's with a bone sword. That's a very personal type of murder.
Look how far away they are from us, way, way back over there. They're probably afraid of us.
Yeah, they're definitely afraid of us, those stupid little motherfuckers. Fucking raped their mom's fucking...
Whoa! Hole.
Jesus, take it easy. That's, like, super, like, violent and horrible.
Yeah, you're right. That was a little too much.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be sorry. We had a T for teen rating until you said that.
You're right. I blew it. We got an M
for amazing.
Just because of that one line.
Oh, boy. Kids could have played this game. You messed it all up.
Partner, we gotta figure out how to get in that fort.
Amazing.
Hey, do you have the bag of candy? No, I thought you had the bag of candy.
No, you don't think I... No, you don't. You have the... You're the last person who had the bag of candy.
So where is it? I want some. I don't have the bag of candy, all right? I gave it to you. You're the last one to have it.
That's not true. I had a piece of candy, and I gave it back to you, and you've had the bag of candy since the last time I ate a piece of candy.
I don't have the bag.
Well, I don't have the bag of candy.
Yes, you do.
Look at them going in the forest area. What do you think they're going to find in the forest area? There's nothing in there.
Yeah, I know. There's nothing in that forest area at all.
I mean, we picked that thing clean. We picked that forest area clean to the bone.
Yeah, we sure did.
And then we made love behind the tree, remember?
Hey, I thought you said you weren't ever going to tell anybody about that.
Hey, listen, man. I love you.
Hey, come on, man.
I'm trying to guard your thing.
We don't
don't want them to hear what we did in the forest. Oh, look, they're right by the spot where we made love. Hey, man, come on. You said you wouldn't talk about that. Hey, look, I'm just, you know, I'm just trying to remember a wonderful, pleasant experience, you know? Yeah, it was pretty nice. It was pretty pleasant. It's nice to make love to yourself, you know? Not a lot of people get the opportunity to do it. I know, it was pretty pleasant and sexual. Anyway, who are we talking about? Get more candy. The candy store is too far away. Oh, we might get some candy. You never know. Maybe when we kill these two idiots down there, maybe we'll get some candy, you know? Get some more candy. That purple guy looks like a pinata. I mean, I bet a couple of hefty wallops to his body and there'll be candy all over the place.
Oh, you're right. I bet they are filled with candy.
Yeah, I bet they're filled with candy too. And now I've got an excruciating thirst to kill them because I want all that candy. Man, I've got an excruciating thirst to kill them. No, I have an excruciating thirst to kill them. I said I have an excruciating thirst to kill them. You know what? You keep trying to steal. Oh, look at. Somebody just learned how to stack some things on top of stuff. Welcome to the Stacky Awards. We've got a couple of stackers here. The award for stacking things together of no consequence to anyone in the entire cosmos goes to the little purple piece of shit and the dumb idiot in the chair. Congratulations. You're fucking idiots. You two are fucking idiots. Fucking wasting your time stacking shit around, stacking things on things. Don't stack things on things. That's what racists do. Are you racist? If you're racist, you'll stack a thing on a thing and then stack another thing on that. That's called racism. Yeah, you tell them. Fucking racist as fuck to be stacking stuff on stuff. I learned that in college. Yeah, I learned it in college too. If you stack a thing on a thing on a thing, that's straight up racism. And I don't care what anybody else says about it. Yeah, it's racist. I learned that in Clone College. Yeah, Clone College, it was brutal. Yeah, it was like an hour before we got sent here. We got cloned. We went to Clone College, about an hour orientation thing, where they talk a lot about racism, and then they sent us here. And you guys are fucking sitting there stacking shit just like straight up racists do. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff we learned in Clone College about racism. Fuck you, man. You're a fucking racist yourself. Hey, don't fucking call me that. Yeah, you are, because you just fucking... You did a thing that's fucking racist. Oh, fuck. Oh, I think I got a gladder stone. Or a bladder stone. Or a gold bladder stone, or whatever they're called. A kidney stone. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got a fucking kidney stone. What was I talking about again? No, I have an excruciating thirst to kill them. I said I have an excruciating thirst to kill them. You know what? You keep trying to steal my ideas. Quit trying to be like me. You're... Oh, look who's stacking again. More things on things. What in the heavenly heck is going on here? Because that is a racist action right there. That's a racist thing to do. Why are you stacking all that shit? Don't stack things on blocks. You don't stack blocks on stuff. Get out of here. Go away. Why are you stacking things? You're stacking things too high. Why are they stacking things so high? It's making me uncomfortable. Yeah, the stack is getting too close to us. It's making me very uncomfortable because it's racist. Yeah, that stack is racist. It's making me very uncomfortable that stack is getting so close to us because that's a racist thing. And I don't want to be that close to something that's so racist. Anyway, where was I? You're a poser. Why don't you have your own personality? I'm not going to have my own personality. I'm going to do what I want to do. Oh, all right. All right, Mr. Tough Guy. What do you think they're moving those blocks for? I don't know, and I don't care. Yeah, you said it.
If we kill those two dummies on the ledge up there, I think that'll get us in the fort.
God, they're so dumb. Look at them. Look at how dumb they are. They're the dumbest things I've ever seen.
Yeah, I get so angry just looking at them. Because they're our enemies. Yes, they are. They are our.
Oh, oh, grab them. They got up here. They did it. Oh, I told you.
Oh, God. Shit. Fucking, the gates are going to open now because we're done.
Amazing.
Holy shit. All right, partner, we gotta keep a lookout for that receptacle that we need to fill with Glorkon DNA. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Another green power baby? What are you, Mother Teresa over here? What a good guy.
Amazing. Oh, another one.
All right, you got a green power
all right,
baby.
That's it. That's all the power babies. Okay,
Jesus
good.
Christ, they're using
good,
that okay. cauldron
so
receptacle on,
what do we do next?
On power babies.
Hey, who let you in here? Get the fuck out of here. This is our secret fortress.
and this is our gut-sucking little cauldron.
Fuck you! That's our cauldron! Get him!
You can't fucking get me! Fuck, get him! Fuck these guys! Kill him! Yeah, kill him! I'm gonna kill him! I'm gonna get him!
Now that's what I'm talking about! Green power, baby!
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk! I'm gonna fuck you up, punk!
That little son of a bitch was hiding pretty good! You got it!
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk! Hey, what the fuck?
Shit, it's working! It sucked in the Glorcon clone DNA right into the vessel! Alright, listen! You move the vessel around and I'll kill the clones! We gotta work together, partner! Okay, I'm gonna alert the guards. Hold on to your buckets. If you know what I mean. Hey, whoa, holy shit, there's a bunch of reruns of Golden Girls on right now out here!
What Golden Girl reruns? Where? Guys, come on, Golden Girls reruns! Guys!
I'm coming, I heard it, I'm coming, Golden Girls!
Hey, wait a minute, you son of a bitch! Get him! I'm getting him!
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk!
Fuck you, you're dead!
Get him, kill him! Come on, fucking kill him, murder him!
Fim, get in my pocket.
It works. All right, partner, you gotta move the cauldron around while I kill the Glorcon clones. Come on, we gotta do this.
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk.
Nice.
Oh man, good work, partner. Holy crap, we're doing good here. Okay, I'm gonna get some more out. Help! Somebody help! I'm a little kid. I fell in a well. Help!
Hey, you guys hear that? There's a little kid that fell in a well. Yeah, I heard it. Come on, let's go. We gotta save him. Yeah. Wait a minute. You fucking lied to us.
You're goddamn right,
fuck
I
you.
Did. Fuck you. Get him.
Him.
Holy shit, partner! We're really doing this! We're pretty good together! Alright, here we go. Here, let me get some more. Man, I really wish there was somebody else here that could help me finish eating this, candy apple I got from the state fair.
Candy apple from the state fair, those are my favorite. Get out of my way! Come on!
You gotta kill him close to the vessel, partner!
Man.
Holy crap, we're killing it, partner! We're fucking a good team! Holy shit, what kind of Glorcon clone is that?
I'm the Shield Glorcon clone! Get the fuck out of here, quit messing around with my other Glorcon clone friends! Quit lying to them about stuff! We thought you were serious. Fucking murder you! You're fucked. We're
you
the
son
Shield
of a bitch.
Brothers. That's right, there's two of us now. Now you're really fucked.
Yeah, you might have been able to kill our other Shield, Glorkon clone. But now there's two of us and we're brothers.
Fucking murder him. You can't get behind either of us at once. Because there's two of us. You're a fucking idiot. You called us the Shield.
Oh, shit. Fuck you up.
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk. I'm gonna fuck you up, punk.
Hey, what the fuck?
I'm gonna fuck you up, punk.
Uh-oh. Come on.
Holy crap, partner. I can't believe it. We did it. We filled up the cauldron with Glorkon clone guts together. We did it together. Pretty smoothly, too. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here, partner.
Him.
Fucking green power babies hiding in the fucking bushes. It's you again.
Yeah, I stole that node locking technology from one of those chicken nuggets and I locked this node down so that I could say, I'm sorry. I want to make amends with you and I really need a favor. I want you to move me back to my original house if you have a sec. I wanted to live in that house with the basketball hoop, but over time that basketball hoop came
no.
to haunt me. It's always there, looking at me. It's always there looking back at me. I don't even play basketball. Ow! Ow! I have a power baby if you quit hitting me. Ow! Ow, wait! No, I have a power baby. I have a power baby. Anywho, where was I? Ow! No, don't hit me. I'm for real this time. I'm gonna actually die if you knock me off this cliff. Stop it! I have the power baby in my possession. Let's go back to what I was talking about. Take my porcelain doll head collection to that antique store on PBS.
Connor.
Man, I thought you were just all about puzzles, but you're cold-blooded. First the old man, then Mr. Pop-Up. Now this doopy character. You are on quite the killing spree, my friend. And that's why... That's why I'm staying on your good side. Hey, don't forget to dump off your power babies in the telepod.
Oh, man.
All right, this is better. This is looking more like it. You know there's a bunch of power babies still out there. You know I'm gonna give a really cool prize if you get them all right.
Hello? What's going on?
Hey, boss, listen. You know, we got the cauldron. You know, me and the Chirorpian. You know, I'm really starting to think we might be able to pull this off.
Grover, get a hold of yourself. Get your shit together. Pull your britches together. Don't get so highfalutin. Think you can pull this off. Chirorpian, is it true? Do you think you can pull this off?
Yeah.
All right, good. I'm going to need that kind of gumption and confidence. Because I've got a lot of money on the line here. We're taking bets in the office at the giant space station here as to whether or not you dum-dums will be able to save the cosmos. Because we are fucking wasted. All of us. Now listen, I need you two dum-dums to get that stupid cauldron filled with Glorkon gut clones' guts into voodoo person's place. I gotta get the fuck out of here. I got a sweaty, wet person in my office that I need to lick and hug. And that's a cultural thing, and I don't want you to be oppressing me about it. Over and out.
Cultural sensitivity. You know, fuck that guy. Fuck him. He's the reason I'm in this mess. I'd be on my home planet right now at my favorite place, Empty Peepers, sipping a sloppy slap. And I'm here with your stupid ass. Look, I'm sorry. I don't mean to call you stupid. I really do think we did a pretty good job back there. You know, I mean, maybe we might be fit to figure this stuff out together as a team. We do have certainly complementary skill sets. But I'm just upset about my boss. I am humble. I'm a humble person. I'm humble as fuck. You know, I got a fucking Rolls Royce. I got a giant mansion in my home place, in my home world. I wear Rolex. Normally, I'm not right now.
All right, we're gonna leave it here and come back to this.
This is scary, partner. This is weird. Let's go.
We'll have a little look though. What we got coming next time? This is amazing.
Welcome. I'm Voodoo Person. I'm gonna take your receptacle and enchant it with science and things. But I need a favor from you, please. Set the vessel down in front of me, please. Drop the vessel with all the Glorkhan goo inside of it. Set it down in front of me. Just set the vessel down in front of me. You can do it now. It's a quest drop. Good work. I asked you to place it right in the spot. Close enough. Thank you very much. I need you to go to... There's a cursed village. The villagers' souls are tormented in everlasting pain, and they must be freed from their bodies to once again know peace. They walk the area of their village aimlessly, endlessly, for eternity in pain and torment. Okay, all right, what do you want us to do? You have to go to the villagers and kill them, slay them, so their spirits will be freed. And they can once again know peace from the pain and torment that they are eternally living in because they've been cursed. Partner, what do you think?
Sure.
All right, okay. Thank you. We'll be back.
All right. Good luck, you two. And while you're gone, I'll be hard at work enchanting this vial of Glorkhan clone juice. And getting it all primed and ready for the abstainers. Your boss told me all about it. I'm in the know. I'm all looped in with what's going on. Good luck. Have fun. Don't have too much fun. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
All right. This is awesome. I don't know why I didn't play it earlier. But yeah.
I can't believe we're killing these people, but I will say, at least we're getting to do it under this beautiful green sky, and the ground is sort of orangey, and their little houses are circular and orange. It's pretty. I mean, I do appreciate that.
All right, we'll leave it here, but yeah, we'll definitely finish this up. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you later.